Hello there, ladies and gentlemen. Welcome back to Skyrim Part 3. To be honest, I can't remember where we left off. Ignore these. These are just, apparently, for some reason, my brother's account got on here. Shouldn't have gone on here, but it did. And, it sucks because at least he named it Alex. You know, at least he named it Alex, and that's all that matters, really. So we don't get it confused with our characters and whatnot. So, yay. Shit, I was gonna say something. Oh, well, whatever. It'll probably come up eventually. So terrible. So terrible at this, anyway. Akatosh is God of Time, and the Sheaf Deity of the Nine Divines. He is depicted as a dragon. Oh, come on. I was reading that, you ass. Wouldn't let me read that. Whatever, fine. Hopefully you guys are enjoying your day so far. And I got one video uploading. It's part of the free games on Steam thing. It's mainly for you guys as entertainment while we play these games here. You know this game here that you guys are watching, of course. It's so that way you guys won't get bored, you know. And I'm trying so hard to work over my nervousness of being on YouTube and stuff. I'm not really sure how well it's working, but it's sort of working. At least I'm a bit more talkative than I was back in the day. I'm not too talkative, but I'm somewhat talkative. I can sometimes come up with random things to talk about, but sometimes I can't because it just doesn't, you know, come at me. Anyway, we just got done doing the Golden Claw mission, I believe. Let me look at my miscellaneous here. There we go. Golden Claw. We stole it back from him. I always do that. It just wouldn't be me if I didn't do that. So I just had to. Anyway, let's go run. For some reason, she wasn't wanting to run. Sparkles the Dark Elf. It's giving me problems already. Okay, so this is not modded so far. It's not modded. We probably will make a modded thing as soon as we beat the game. Why I say that is because this game has some repeatable quests. And, yeah, so, I mean, other than that, I think we're just going to get to the one DLC, Dawn God. Or, no, we're gonna finish Dragonborn DLC, but that's gonna take so long. For real, this, I didn't even beat it. I don't think I recall beating the Dragonborn DLC, and I had Skyrim on the PS3 over years. It took me a long time just to get to a certain part in the DLC, only because I wasn't looking up any help on YouTube. I didn't use YouTube for help at all, and it was actually devastating. I was very tempted to look it up on YouTube. Is it chittering? Okay, never mind. It just looked like it was chittering. Anyway, I was very tempting to look it up on YouTube, but I decided, no. My first gameplay of this, I'm not going to bother getting up help or anything. I'm just going to do it myself. And it just took me forever to do it. And that's one thing I like about Skyrim, is that if you don't look up anything, it takes forever to do one thing. That's what's great about this game here. We're going to unlock this location here. We got to go down there and do something. So let's go down there. Boink. We unlocked the hunting brew meadery. Yes, please. We want some hunting brew. Not really. We don't really want any. I don't anyway. You guys probably do, but not me. Fuck, there's a giant. Yeah, that's where we want to come here for. We want to attack that motherfucker before they kill it. Because then they will be pissed off at us. Longbow, please. Oh yeah, we got that bitch. We're missing it now. Oh! Oh! Oh yes! That shot! That shot! Oh yes! Oh baby, please. Give me my arrows back. Thank you! Thank you! What is a shield, sister? An outsider, eh? Never heard of the companions? Ooh, that torchlight though. It's kind of bugging me a bit, don't you see it? It's just bugging me. Okay, can I join you? And this is floating. The old man's got a good sense for people. He can look in your eyes and tell your words. If you go to him, good luck. Thank you. And that was a beautiful shot. Don't mind me, that was tremendously beautiful. Like, holy hell. From that distance that we were at, that was pretty good far distance. So, let's go over to White Run. Unlock that bitch. Like, no means necessary. Now, how much gold do we have? We got over 1,000 gold. Oh, hells yes. Please and thank you, so much gold. Nah, it's not really so much gold, it's just... It's not so much gold, but it's a start. And, that's what we need. I need, anyway, because I'm a good loving hog. fuck, okay, let's go. Let's go, but for some reason my shifting doesn't want to run properly. You fucking bitch. Come on, run! God damn it! There we go. Just did not want to run. What? City's closed for the dragons are about. Blah blah blah. Okay, whatever. Stand aside or else intimidate. We aren't giving you any of my fucking gold. I have news about the dragon attack. I have news from Helgen about the dragon attack. Yes! Fuck you, God! Fuck you! Speech increased 16. Thank you so much! Thank you! We could have done the first one, but I wanted to do some persuading, because I'm very good at that.
We'll pay whatever it takes, but we must have more swords for the Imperial soldiers.
I just can't fill an order that size on my own. Why don't you swallow that stubborn pride of yours and ask Yorland Greymane for help?
I'd sooner bend my knee to Ulfric's Stormcloak. Besides, Greymane would never make...
I got an idea. How about you take the money and offer half to the lady over in the other place? And be like, yo, I need like 1,000, 2,000 swords. You know, wouldn't that be the best idea? Yo, come back! What can you tell me about Whiterun?
I'd say we're prosperous enough. Most folk local.
We gotta go to Dragon's Reach, go to the Jarl, and talk to that bitch, because, you know, that's how he is.
But you're probably more interested in your vassal, Mead Hall of the Companions. Their deeds.
Legendary. Is that really all you can tell me right now? How can I? The shop's closed that night, isn't it? At least I thought it was. Okay. Let's go over to Yovaska. No, not really. I don't want to go over to Yovaska. I want to go to the Dragon's Reach first before we go over to Yovaska. I think I'm pronouncing the name of it wrong, but whatever. We're not going in there yet. Not yet. Not yet. Not yet. Oh, what happened to... Oh, yeah, I forgot. It's nighttime. He didn't come out at night time. Cause he's afraid that I... Oh, come on, you fuck. You fuckery. Should have been paying attention to where I was walking instead of... Cock! I did it again. Oh my god. I suck. Okay. There we go. Better controls. Better controls. Woo. Sweet. I like the water in the updated version. The water looks so much better. Come on. For some reason would not want to move. You know, it's being a pain in my ass. Being a pain in my ass for not wanting to move. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Yep, whatever. I have news from Dragon from a have Advar sent me, or everyone is in danger.
My job is to deal with all dangers that threaten the Jarl or his people. So you have my attention. Now explain yourself.
A dragon has destroyed Helgen. I was told to give the message directly to the Jarl. A dragon has destroyed Helgen.
You know about Helgen?
Yeah, I was there. Oh gosh. Weird feeling in my... I had like 10, not Sour Patch Kids, but... Hold on, I think I got a wrapper here. Nope, it's not a wrapper. Oh yeah, it is. Warheads. I had like 10 warheads in my mouth last night. And it was... It got like sore in this area because that's where I had it at. Yes, I had a great view while the Imperials were trying to cut off my head. The dragon destroyed Helgen and I saw it was heading this way. The Imperials were about to execute Ulfric Stormcloak, then the dragon attacked. Hold on a second, guys. Let me just adjust my pop filter here because. For some reason, it's being a little bitch. There we go. Much, much better. Oh boy, probably shouldn't have said it like that.
You assume we're preparing to join Ulfric's side and attack him. We should not. I'll not stand idly by while the dragon
burns my people. It slaughters my people. The wood looks updated. Just looking at the wood, are we? Oh, what? Okay, then.
You sought me out on your own initiative. You've done Whiterun a service. I won't forget it. Here, take this as a small token of my esteem.
You are caring too much.
Is another thing you could do for me. Suitable for someone of your... Come, let's go find Faringar.
I wish I could run, but I can't. Ooh, the cloth looks updated a bit. Look for that area. That area kind of looks the same. Just a little bit updated. Just a tiny bit updated. The cloth area looks just updated on the thingy here. Boink. I wish I could move faster. I'm gonna have to sell some shit to you. Ooh! Ooh, I want this. Oh.
Old thinks you can be of use to me. Oh yes, you must be referring to my research into the
I don't know why, but I find this so funny. I don't know.
Well, when I say fetch,
oh man, it's just staying there. My other hand, my hands are off the keyboard. Both of my hands. Hold on, let me just. Yeah, both of my hands are off the keyboard. Hold on, let me just. Yeah, you know, both of them are off the keyboard. Whatever. Alright. Where am I going in? What am I fetching?
Straight to the point, eh? No need for tedious hows and whys. I like that. Leave those details to your betters, am I right? I learned of a certain stone tablet said to be housed in Bleak Falls Barrow. A dragon stone said to contain a map of dragon burial sites.
We already got it. Thank you. Oh, do you mean this old stone?
Ah, the dragon stone of Bleak Falls Barrow.
Bleak Falls Barrow, we got the achievement. So, what about my reward? Huh? What about it? What about it? You're gonna offer me some candy? He's gonna offer me some candy. Sweet candy. Can I take this instead? I would rather prefer this. I am not holding E anymore. It is now just floating randomly. Well, I might as well take it since it's following me. And for as far as me more than you, I'm not even holding E. If I can show you, I would. Actually, I can, but it involves me moving the camera. Blink. Oh, coin price. Nord's Skyrim. We're gonna take it and have it in our library whenever we get the house built. We're gonna take all these books, but not right now. We're gonna take every book we see in Skyrim and we're going to read them. Blink, thank you. Don't mind me, I'm just taking your valuables. Oh boy, I wish I could have this USB over to the other monitor, but yeah, I can't right now. We need to drop something because this is getting a bit ridiculous. Where did I get this from? I don't remember. I don't remember anything. Drop. I'm still overcrumped. Fucking cunt bags. Actually, I want to sell that iron armor. I want to sell you. Give me, but I want to drop the shield. Thank you.
Good work, son. We'll take it from here. Head down to the barracks for some food and rest. You've earned it.
Ooh, here that hurt.
You better gather some guardsmen to go down there.
I've already ordered my men to muster near the main gate.
How? Good. You were... Fair. How? How?
There's no time to stand on ceremony, my friend. I need your help again. I want you to go with Irelev and help her fight this dragon.
An expert difficulty! They're gonna die! Yay! I'm prepared for this! Not really. I'm not.
As a token of my esteem, I have instructed Avanichi that you are now permitted to purchase property in the city.
And
please, accept this gift from my personal army.
Oh, don't mind me. Don't mind me. I'm just actually. Was that enchanted? No, it wasn't. I'm gonna do something here to help decrease the carry weight. Enchantment. Tab. Doink, doink, doink. Disenchant. Please. Yes. Please. Yes. Yes. Please. Yes. Please. Yes, please. Yes, please. Yes, please. Even though I don't really care much for magicka. I do use magic. I do use the basic magic. But sometimes I don't use magic. And, yeah. I more prefer health because I prefer to be a tank than other things. Where's my fucking longbow? There we go. I passed it. That's where it is. I passed it. Rust damage.
I envy you the chance to see this dragon up close.
Well, we're gonna go there, just not right now. Thank you for your soul gems.
Decent enchantment, but keep studying. You've only scratched the surface.
I know we have. We're gonna die because we don't have any potions. That's why I'm not going to level up right now, because we don't have many potions. So if we do get attacked by that dragon, which we will, it's not going to be pretty because we're going to suck. And we're going to suck hard. That's what she said. No pun intended. Oh god, that sounded horrible. Oh god. Okay. Okay, let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Okay, we gotta talk to this dude. Because I don't think the conversation would be up anymore. Where'd he go? I can hear him in the background, for reals, and it's kind of irritating me.
The gods in Dragonreach say you've aided the Yard on behalf of White Man. Thank you.
Yep, whatever. Fucking bitch. Oh, you!
Are you feeling sick? My Sapphire doesn't like that I've been spending so much time looking for my father's old sword. He fed his entire family with the golden age.
Do you need help finding the sword?
Don't know why I'm saying this, but
I like it. You're not. Yeah, don't worry, we will. I just wanted to get you out of my way. Have you in the side quest. or whatever that we can do when we're bored. When we're bored. Longbow! You're my favorite, you cunt. You cheeky cunt. You cunts all around. Ooh! That crowd doesn't sound confident. They don't sound too confident that they're going to fight a dragon. In the original, if I wouldn't have walked out, there would probably have been someone saying, "We're going to die," or something. Something like that, because in the original, when I was just standing there waiting for them to leave, and I heard one of them say, "We're going to die." And I'm like, that's definitely reassuring. Thank you for that, I guess. Not really. Cock! I'm stuck! There we go. I'm stuck. Longbow. Thank you. I enchanted it for a reason. I enchanted it with the frost for a reason, to slow down its stamina. And then we're going to quick save it, because I know I'm going to whine like a bitch when we die and we're far away. I know for a fact I will. Actually, we're going to quick save it before the dragon, like, lands. Or, you know, starts breathing his fire. Or whatever it was that he was breathing. I think it was fire. Well, you cocks, I'm waiting. Oh my god, they're taking forever. Taking forever. Well, it is 5 o'clock. Oh, fuck. Right, I know. Let's go. Oh, fuck me! I don't know why I went up here. It's still here somewhere! I don't know if I got it or not, but I probably didn't. I don't know. I screwed myself. I don't know if I got it. Fire. I knew it was something to do with fire. Let's take on its stamina. You fucking cheeky cunts. What? It's going so slow! No, it's not. This is so easy! Am I still on expert? Yeah, it feels like it's so easy. I'm getting too cocky now. You will die and I will laugh hysterically with my arrow between your... That was beautiful. I was about ready to say between your eyeballs. I'm not sure if I got it in the eyeballs or not. Hold on. I was aiming there. I don't know where I got it, but I got it somewhere. It's doing something! Oh no! Let's take something. White Iron Guard's helmet. Oh, more illusion. More illusion! Thank you, sir, for the illusion here. We don't want you. I don't care for you. Sorry, but not really. Drink. We were worried that we were going to die like a whining little bitch. But we're doing so hot right now, like, for reals. Drop. Drop. I really wanted to sell them. I really did, but whatever. Use the shout select section in the magic menu to equip your unrelenting force shout. Blink. Mind if I do.
What manner of power is that?
I don't know. What is it? Shouts, sir. They are called shouts.
I can't believe it. You're Dragonborn.
Dragonborn?
In the very oldest tales.
Bob, what do you mean, sir?
The Dragonborn would slay dragons and steal their power. That's what you did, isn't it? Absorb the dragon's power.
I think it might be right.
I think I am. You can shout now. That could only mean one thing. You must
be the Dragonborn. Boink! My power alone, the voice of the Dragonborn. We're gonna get health up to 200, and then we're going to focus on Magicka to 120, and then we're gonna focus on Stamina to 120. I already got it figured out, so we're gonna be a tank with little well, we're gonna need the Stamina because we're a tank, but because we're gonna be needing those strong attacks, you know, those rah, if you know what I mean. But we're gonna use some Magicka. I think I might bring this to 150, then 120. But we're gonna bring this to 120 here. We're gonna be getting more magic powers from skill books and stuff. So we're going to bring this up more too, eventually, because they're gonna require more magic and stuff and whatnot. And yeah, why does expert feel so fucking easy for? Like, holy shit. I was expecting it to, like, kill me right off the bat, for real. I'm inside its bones! Oh no! Oh no, I'm inside its bones! Boink. You can't see me, but yeah, oh, he does. Okay, let's go here. Somehow you guys see me, but whatever. Whatever. Shh, they can't see me. Oh wait, they can. Never mind. Boink. You're standing on my shield.
Yeah.
You're standing on my shield. I can't pick it up because you're standing on it. Yep, whatever. Okay, let's go. I don't know. What am I doing that for? I don't know. What you guys talking about, huh? I didn't do nothing. You didn't see anything, you little bitch. Yeah. I'm an asshole. Fucking bitch. Let's go. Onward. It's just everything looks so updated. It looks so cool. So cool! Oh my god, it all looks so updated and amazing. Let's go on the way. Dovahkiin! Blink. Okay, let's go. We can fast travel now. I was just waiting for that. Yes, please. We're going to fast travel. As fast as we can. Oh boy. Oh boy.
You did it. You killed the dragon.
What are you two doing over there? Okay then. Awkward. Okay. Whatever. Fuck yourself.
Are you feeling all right, dear?
Why, do I look sick? It's because of my eyes, isn't it? I think they look rather dashing, though. Dashing. Whatever you call it. That word is.
The Yarl's been waiting for you.
You heard the summons. What else could it mean?
The Greybeard. Okay, let's get off that. It looked weird. Give it a little lap dance. No. And then maybe something called Dragonborn. I think I deserve a reward. The Watchtower was destroyed, but we killed the dragon. Turns out that may be something called Dragonborn.
What do you know about the Dragonborn?
Absorbing powers from the dragon. When the dragon died, I absorbed some kind of power from it. Sorry about that. The Greybeards, who are they? The way of the Force. Oops, kidding. It's not Star Wars, it's Skyrim's. Skyrim jobs! That was a terrible pun. Ignore that terrible pun. Boink! The fire looks a little better too. Boink, boink.
Whoa. Ah! Summoning the doors. This hasn't happened in dragon centuries, at least. That's such a thing. Not since I've accepted sure himself.
You don't believe me.
Good. What does any blood we straighten that out?
No. Oh. Oh.
I don't see any signs of her being this.
Oh. You don't believe me? I'll slash and hack you. Yeah.
Damn dragons. These are down at any time.
Yeah. Yeah. I want it back, please, but I don't want to take it. There we go. I will attack. I'm an attacker. Hold on, let me just catch it on fire. You're standing on it now. I want my sword back. You're standing on my sword. Please move.
There is no refusing the summons of the Greybeard.
I'm gonna use it as a frisbee. Didn't work. Terrible frisbee air. Terrible. What about? That's not what I wanted to do. No. My toy.
Seem to care before.
Oh.
Know that. Go to High Hrothgar.
Yeah.
Learn what the Greybeards can teach you. You've done a great service for me and my city.
I'm just fucking around. I'm being like an ass. Uh-oh. You gave me too much. I don't want to hear what you say because you gave me too much. That was terribly wrong. You guys knew what I was trying to do, right? I'm pretty sure you guys did. I was trying to, like, pick it up and, like, let go as soon as I used some voice. And it didn't work out as well. Well, we're going over here to get some enchantments that we got from the axe that he gave us. Because we don't really care for it. I don't care for it anyway. Disenchant. Thank you. Yes. We're going to disenchant you. Yeah, that's what I thought. Ooh! Oh, I thought we were gonna level up. Fuck you, you little bitch.
It takes a while to make a dress, Dagny. You have to be patient.
Lydia!
Jarl has appointed me to be your house call. It's an honor to serve you.
Yeah, thank you. Follow me. Okay, I think we're gonna leave this off here. I think this is a very good position to leave here. We killed our dragon on expert mode. I thought it would have been more challenging, but that frost enchantments I think helped out more than I realized that I was going to. Well, anyway, hopefully you guys enjoyed this video, and hopefully you guys did. If you did, share this video with your friends, family, whatever, and hopefully I'll be seeing you guys in the next video. Peace out. Thank you.